Anzac Day commemorations kicking off early in Lekinwa this year, an exception made for the French presidential election.
It's great to see a wonderful crowd here after the restrictions of COVID. Young people, New Zealanders, French people, commemorating those really important people-to-people links.
Every year, locals thank New Zealand for freeing their town near the end of World War I. The Kiwi division scaled these huge walls and forced the German occupiers to surrender. More than 140 New Zealanders were killed. Now Weta Workshop's creating an exhibition to bring this story to life.
Truly exciting now that we can announce to the world that this is going to happen in that part of the world.
The New Zealand Memorial Museum Trust's commissioned the work. It will take centre stage in an 1890s mansion turned museum.
And that'll make sure that the town gets that much more attention. It's a small town, northeastern France, and it'll be a very special town for Kiwis to visit.
Weta Workshop were the masterminds involved in Te Papa's Gallipoli experience, the most visited exhibition in Aotearoa's history.
We will have an equally impressive presentation of the New Zealand story in Lekinwa.
We are really, from a Weta side of things, looking at this very much an immersive cinematic experience.
The museum project will open in stages with funding dependent on donations. It's hoped on Anzac Day next year the doors will open to visitors. Kate Nicol-Williams, One News.